Oh shit. Looks like the Phoenix PD is at it again. It's not a good area of Phoenix. I guess the Williams brothers got busted right there at the 7-Eleven, huh?